Chapter 2. Religion cannot satisfy. I had tried every worldly way to be happy, but failed. So I figured out that maybe religion would help me to fill my empty spirit. I was born in a Christian family. I went to church from childhood. I attended the finest Christian school in Singapore, the Anglo-Chinese school. At school, I heard Bible devotions daily on the intercom and attended weekly chapel. I attended religious knowledge classes and did well in this subject. After I became a teenager, I got bored with religion and stopped attending church. However, I still considered myself to be a Christian, though I only attended church on special occasions like Christmas and Easter. At the age of 30, I had found no satisfaction in my Christian faith. So I decided to study other religions. I bought religious books. I sought religious teachers. I tried to obey what these religions taught me to do. I soon realized that most religions taught similar values. Be humble, be kind, help the poor, be faithful to attend religious services. My friends noticed that I was no more seeking material success and self-pleasure, but had become a serious religious person who spent time reading religious books and helping the poor. They said that I was now a good man. This made me feel worse because I now felt like a hypocrite because I knew that though I had changed outwardly, in my heart, I was still the same proud, selfish person. I knew that though people were impressed with my outward change, God looked at my heart and saw the same ugly heart in me. I realized that I could easily impress people by being religious, but I could not impress God. I had hoped to find satisfaction in religion, but I felt emptier. If you think that Christianity is a religion, you too will find only emptiness.